Oh, it's another fine pickup, and Rubin, his shoe. My word. Well, we just said about the sliding. I'm not really that surprised that he's defeated his trainer. I mean, have you ever seen a tennis shoe like that? That is incredible.
Oh, that is brilliant. It's absolutely brilliant. I hope he's got a spare pair of shoes in his locker. Otherwise, he's off to the shoe store.